The new Ride It Sportive Cross Series kicks off this winter with four events from December to February. Which one will you be choosing?